This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Many people today consider themselves religious or spiritual, but are they really? If they are, they are closer to God's presence within themselves, and through such closeness, their lives are generally more filled with life's blessing than others who are not. One of the most telling ways to know whether a person is truly spiritual is whether they take the high road in interacting with others or the low road. The low road is filled with hate, envy, hostility, jealousy, and revenge. The high road is one of forgiveness, understanding, compassion, love, kindness, and, instead of revenge, release to God. To be closer to God's presence within yourself, choose to take the high road in all areas of your life, be it work-related or personal. You'll then be closer to God, and God will bless your life more frequently. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher consciousness within myself, I recognize that there is a fork in the road within my mind. One takes and leads to the high road. The other goes downward into the low road. The high road takes me closer to God's attributes and thus closer to God in consciousness. The low road, on the other hand, takes me back, regresses me back into a more primitive and undeveloped state of mind and consciousness, thus further away from God's presence, and thus further away from receiving the blessings that God can bestow through guidance and intuition. Therefore, in all my dealings with others, if given the choice to sit back, pause, and think about it, I will always take the high road. And as I do, my nearness to God increases within myself, and God then is able to relate to me what I need to know to make my life better and those that surround me improve in their lives. For this realization, this day or any day of my life, I give thanks. I let it be so, and so it is. May God bless you and those you love, now and always.